Good old Bryant is defrosting again. Dry defrost. Where is this dude? I figured I'd walk up on it and see what it's doing. That's probably one of the only defrosts I've seen this thing do where it's like not actually frozen in cold weather. Because it's like 29 degrees right now and it wasn't frozen. But there you go.